animals in the forest have been mutating. Dudrin is in danger.
The police are hiring knights on a contractual basis to exterminate the mutant animals.
Now I'm a knight for hire in who knows where. Why are these animals mutating?
A new contract knight. Go out and stop the mutated spiders from hatching.
So this place, Dudrin, is a dominion of the Laurentia Kingdom. What the hell does the Laurentia Kingdom army actually do? Spiders are also mutating rapidly. With their eggs gone, they shouldn't be a problem. For a while, at least.
Recon mission. So, Captain Kane sent you to help me, you say?
The mutant spiders are no longer a threat to Dudrin. I wonder if Scout Royce is all right.
Cannot use this at the moment.
Ah!
threaten the peace of Dudrin, and yet the Laurentia Kingdom Army wants spider legs. The Laurentia Kingdom Army. Are they out of their minds?
Cave in the forest. There are strange creatures emerging from there. I'm worried this might be the prelude to another pandemonium invasion.
The demons have resurfaced for the first time in 200 years. Why?
You cannot use this at the moment.
What is this I'm sensing? Identify this energy. I should report this to Leo.
Like you saw, is a rift connecting pandemonium to this realm. It's known as evil energy.
I've gotten myself into a war that has nothing to do with me.
You've seen the evil energy? Pandemonium has invaded again.
Is she an elf?
Ah!
You cannot use this at the moment. You cannot use this at the moment.
Royce left on a recon mission and hasn't returned. You've met him, haven't you?
Royce, where the hell is it? There's no way. I can't destroy this. Maybe it can't be destroyed by physical force alone. Energy even affects plants. You cannot use this at the moment.
Wrote a letter to me. Give it to me.
He wrote that
the evil energy is triggering pandemonic changes in its surroundings. That's why the animals are mutating.
I didn't know the pathway that connects pandemonium to this realm was so powerful.
Use this at the moment.
You cannot use this at the moment. You cannot use this.
What's this?
You cannot use
it. It looks like a component of something.
This is a detonator. The Pandemonium demons are trying to blast a hole into the mine.
They've set up explosives above the tunnel connected to Dudrin. They're planning to invade Dudrin through the tunnel.
You cannot use this at the moment.
Too late. The Pandemonium army has already rigged explosives above the tunnels.
There are detonators. I can stop the explosion if I hurry. I think I've disarmed them all.
You cannot use this at the moment.
Have already been mutated. The evil energy that did this. Where is it coming from? Evil energy! I can destroy incomplete evil energy. hundreds of creatures from Pandemonium are entering through the Ether Energy. Energy shield has been disarmed. Now, I can destroy the evil energy generator in the center.
Connected to the Carmentan mine in the waste basin.
Oh no, it's not Dudrin they're after. No time to lose. Got to alert the Waze Basin that their mine's in danger.
The outpost holds our arsenal. It will surely be the first place hit by the Pandemonium army.
Time's short, but I'd better rescue the miners here first. Miners anymore.
Thank you.
It's finally been put out.
The Karmatin mine is the biggest, so it has to be their next target. I'll take the rest of the troops to the Karmatin mine.
In the meantime, I'll scatter the Kairu Legion before it gets close to the center of the basin. The enemy has enough soldiers to isolate the Wei's basin.
We'll just receive word that Linda's gone missing while in the Wei's basin. She was looking for you.
It's too late. Now we'll just have to ambush them. They've already finished building their base.
You cannot Linda, use this at the moment.
I can't stop worrying about her. There's no trace of Linda anywhere. I can't believe she risked her life to come and see me.
Taken refuge under the cliffs. It's the only place around here that provides cover.
Use this at the moment.
I came here to give you the necklace that my grandfather wore fighting in the Three-Year War. Frog beasts are the goblins' livestock. The presence of frog beasts in the waste basin means their owners, the goblins, are here too.
They've reunited with the Pandemonium Army. Are they planning to hit the Karmatin mine? These severed heads will prove that the goblins participated in the war.
You cannot use this at the moment.
The goblins have joined the ranks of the Pandemonium Army. No surprise, really, considering they're demons.
I'll show you what hell looks like, filthy goblins!
Ah!
few soldiers. Something seems off. You're homeless now. You pay for siding with Pandemonium again. If I can find their battle plan, I'll know what they're up to.
So this is the Goblin's battle plan. It's all torn.
This is ridiculous.
I'm afraid the Goblins have sent an assassin after Duprien, the Dwarf Guard commander. He's gone to the Carmaton mine.
Oh no! If Duprien falls, Dudrin will follow. This is for trying to kill Duprien. I'm going to Carmaton Mine. I have to meet Duprien.
For you, I'd be pushing up daisies by now. Thank you.
They're surrounding the mine. Why haven't they attacked yet? Varbas have entered the tunnel at last. This is my fault. I didn't get rid of all the explosives in the Umbrial Forest.
Use this at the moment.
here, except those strange-looking statues.
Saw the demon burnt stones? They're ward stones! Those pandemonium bastards are trying to cut this place off! You'd better get out of here! Go!
Royce might know why they want to isolate Carmiton. Should have bought Duprian enough time to escape.
To see me, do you have a death wish?
Duprian, he's a natural leader.
See you again. The Pandemonium Army is sending many big wagons south. This can't be good.
Carmiton wasn't their target. Duprian was.
Thank you.
Those brutes killed any who resisted. I can't find any clues. They're a major player in Dudrin. They should know about the wagons.
Were headed. A while ago, a few goblins stole the mine's blueprint. That's all I know.
This has something to do with the wagons that took those civilians. Why did they steal the mine blueprint? The blueprint.
You cannot use this at the moment.
Of the Heath Mine. But that place has been shut down for a while. I have no idea why the Pandemonium Army would be interested in it.
Their ultimate target was the Heath Mine. But why? Association President and I are now even. The Eastern Post oversees the Heath Mine.
After attacking this place, the Pandemonium Army took off to the Heath Mine, with wagons full of miners in tow.
Why did they drag the miners to the Death Pit? Better search for some clues. Important.
Glasha's henchman is also sealed within the Heath Mine.
Were they sealed in with their master?
I told you they'd be back! Imperial Guards, charge! Gargoyles! Now!
Oh.
These lieutenants were just as tough as their master.
You cannot use this at the moment.
This must be the place where Glasha awakened. It's giving off some kind of sinister energy. What's this? Did it belong to Glasha?
Nova and Dudrin. Thank you.
take the necklace with you. You can give it back to me when your journey is over. Come back to me then.
Welcome to Nitro Airlines. If you ever want to get on the Intercontinental Airship, let me know. Which continent would you like to go to?
You're looking for lost memories, you say? Then I suggest you go to Sir Doompain. He's so rich, he can do anything.
Pandemonium has invaded the Duelden continent. Help me. Dwarfguard Commander Duprian is here. He's connected to all the right people on the continent.
So they're not just ordinary farmhouses. Anyway, I should help the workers evacuate.
Good to see you again! You're looking for your lost memories, right? Maybe you should talk to Kundun. There's no wiser man on the...
Wait! This energy! Watch out! It's an ambush!
My name is Kundun, and I am the ruler of the Media Kingdom. The Garudas sent assassins to kill me.
The Pandemonium Army has invaded Duelden.
Zakar. Large-scale invasion. This is war. I need to buy...